there. Thanks for joining me on my daily workout. I've been doing this workout routine for almost 15 years. It combines a little bit of stretching and yoga, a little bit of strength, and a little bit of cardio. And it helps me accomplish several goals, or get started to accomplishing several goals of my day, where I get, as an Apple Watch user, 30 active minutes. I get at least 1,000 base steps, and it gets my metabolism going. So join me in this workout together. First exercise that we're gonna get started with is the spinal twist. Really great for getting that spine limbered up and a little bit of stretching to get your day going. Now we're gonna go to the left side. Left side up and pull over. Head turned in the opposite direction of your twist. Now return to your original position. Now join me as we do the sun salutation. That's one. That is two. And that's three. Now, let's do the cobra pose. I'm gonna hold this pose for roughly 30 seconds on each side. Now we will do the left side. And now, back to your original position. Now, let's get 100 steps by doing running in place. Now, let's do the bridge pose. We're going to hold this pose for about 30 to 40 seconds. Now back to your original position. Now, let's get 100 steps by doing running in place. Now let's do the cobra pose. Lift your arms and body and let's hold this pose for about 45 seconds. Now return to your original position. Now, let's do the downward facing dog. Hold this pose for 30 to 40 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Return to your normal position. Next, let's do a torso twist. We will do horizontally and then diagonally. To your original position, and now let's twist diagonally. Great job. Next, let's do the jackknife. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 11 and 12. Next, let's do the plank. We want to hold this position for 30 to 40 seconds. Ten seconds left. Five, four, three, two, and one. Our next exercise is the arm and leg lift. Not one of my favorites, but let's get 10 of these reps done on the right side and then the left. Here we go. One. Bam. Two and down. Three and down. Four and down. Five and down. Six and down. Seven and down. 8 and down. 9 and down. 10 and down. Now we'll use the left arm and right leg. 1 and down. 2 and down. 3 and down. 4 and down. 6, 5 and down. 6 and down. 7 and down. 8 and down. 9 and our last one, 10 and down. Now return to your normal position. Now, let's get 100 steps by doing running in place. Now join me as we do the chair pose. I'm going to hold this pose for 30 to 40 seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. Back to your original position. Now, let's get 100 steps by doing running in place. Now, let's do the single leg twist, 10 reps each side. Now let's do the half moon pose. Back to the starting position, and now turn to the left. Now back to the original position. Now, let's get 100 steps by doing running in place. Next, let's do the tricep extension laying on our back with 10-pound dumbbells. Now, from the side, 25 repetitions. Our next exercise is going to be dumbbell curls with 10-pound dumbbells, and we will do 2 sets of 10 repetitions. Let's go. And we will rest and do our second set of 10 repetitions. Now we're going to wrap up today's exercise with 500 steps of running in place to get us to that 1,000 base steps. Let's go. That's 100. It's 200. It's 300. That's 400, 100 more. And 500. Great workout. Have a wonderful day.